5:15. We already late. We're supposed to be on the road at 5. You know, headed to Philly today. We see my boy John.
Great look there from Dang Adele. The Nets throughout the month of the game.
He got drafted by the Austin Spurs. Workout in, drive from Stanford, Connecticut. 2.5 hour drive, ain't bad. We're here in Philly, 76ers Philly. About to work out my boy John. Been a while. He's going to Austin. So, get this shit working. Shout out to Shaky, of course. Made the trip with me. One of the best in the game. We'll remember his name in a couple years. Just remember that.
Bubble. I know they're gonna play like 18, 20 games, but he knows the goal. Get dubs, do what he gotta do, play hard, do what he sticks, stick to what he do best. And then showcase he's been working on his shot. He can hit a little bit. I think he's a mismatch problem, but you know what I know. I don't know much. He's the closest thing I got to somebody in the NBA, so the goal is to get there. If not, he's doing what he loves. That's all that matters. This ball take you a lot of places. A lot of places. So use the sport, don't let it use you. Alright, so we're gonna start with. Alright. I want you to go. We're gonna go cross between behind. Toss it to me. Alright, I'm gonna toss the other ball. I just want you to go between the legs just to get your hand in there. Slow jab. So here, rock and then go. Boom. Yes, sir. It's that work. Get that work in. We got big dreams. My purpose, which I went through my life experiences, I think it's to help people. And that's what I've noticed with basketball. It's done a lot for me. I've met a lot of great people through the game. But I think my purpose, and I'm lucky enough to find out, you know, like last year at the age of 28, that, you know, basketball, I can help people through the game, whether it's skill development or teaching life lessons through the game. You know, I think I've been blessed to be able to do this. Not everyone gets to do what they love, so I'm just blessed that I'm in this situation. Shout out to my guy, like DJ, everybody who's kind of helped me get to this point. But just don't let people tell you can't do something, because anything's possible when you put your mind to it. You grind. A lot of people doubted me from what I was doing, from playing ball. Didn't think I could play D1. I did that. People didn't think I could play pro. Played a year in Canada. You know, things didn't work out that way, but found another passion, which helping people get to the part where I got to, and then even excel beyond that. So keep working. Don't worry about what people say. Just focus. Have tunnel vision on what you want to do. You know, and just live life to the fullest. Let's get it. Riddle taking flight, yo. So let's turn it up to maybe 2 threes a game, 3 threes a game if you can. Definitely show them you can shoot. You've been working on it. Everything else will open up after that.
I'm sure
these kids. Kids have dreams to be NBA, even Division One. He can tell you that the grind, he's been grinding for, what, 8 years to get to this point?
You know, I've been one of the top guys in the country. It makes it even hard for you, you know, to get there. And you gotta work even harder, you know, to prove that you belong. So that's what it comes down to, because you're not gonna get a second, third chance, you know. It's a one, you know what I'm saying? There's no plan B, it's a plan A. You go hard or you go home, it's that simple.
Yeah.
You know, so it's all about, you know, that self-check. You know, holding each other, holding yourself accountable before you hold others.
Let's get back to work.
It's just work.
You heard of it, just work. No days off mentality, that's what it is. It's hard, ain't easy. It ain't for everybody either. So, if you want it, you gotta work at it. I'm not just talking about basketball. Anything in life.
If you grind hard, I cut you off. Get control, see what's going on. Bump me. And then you can go up to the shot or get a little hook shot. Okay? Hand off. I want you to roll. I'm gonna go finish. All right, you can dunk it, or it's either a dunk or that be creative around the rim. So pump fake, pivot, finish. After that, I want you, so since you're gonna be rolling this way, I want you to pop out for a three. All right, what we're gonna work on is the, call it the Carmelo starter step. You did it here. All right, so you're gonna catch it out here. All right, you're gonna pump fake. When you pump fake, the back foot goes back. Boom, you did it already. So you're gonna boom, and I want you to one dribble, pull up, or two dribbles into space, shot.
So they can get an insight on what hard work and
what the next kid that wants to, you know, get to where you are.
First thing first, you know, you got to associate yourself with people who want to work. Let's take a quick example, like this guy right here, you know. He's got nothing, you know. He had no reason to be with me, but he wakes up with me every day at 5. You know, he's in the car with me. We get here early as 5, you know, and get to work. So, starting the process, like he said, obviously I'm a kid who come from Africa, from the Congo, to try to look for a better opportunity and everything, you know. Went through a lot of, you know, he knows a lot of hustle, a lot of injuries, you know, a lot of drama, like, yeah, hardship. But, you know, nevertheless, that never weighed me from what I believe, you know what I'm saying? Because that's where you start believing in yourself. You know? So we worked out today. I put a lot of energy to what I'm doing, you know, and I love it. Man, that's what I always say, it's just work. Just work. And no better way to put it.
And deal with it.
All day, every day.
All day.
Shout out to Shaky. I always gotta plug Shaky in no matter what. Gotta plug him in there.
All right. Did we just finish? All in the day's work. You know, we got here about 7:45, 7:50, 10 o'clock now. He's about to go take care of his body, go eat. He's about to head back. You know, we gotta eat. And I'm training tonight, so Brian never stops.